Carter never thought much about his dad's work bag. His dad said not to open it, so he did it.
His sister, Sadie, would have snooped.
Carter and Sadie didn't see each other much. They knew it was just because of the custody agreement.
Or was it?
Everything they thought they knew changed the night their dad
blew up the British Museum. To find out what happened, read The Red Pyramid by Rick Riordan.